The device is starting to move. Look. Oh, got it. Look the action. Look the action. Oh, those mantises are powerful. Not scared at all. Start eating at the legs first. Amazing. Look at the size difference of the device. Roach sensors are moving. Relocate the camera. Mantis is checking me out at the moment. They're taking the leg off. It likes the leg. It seems to be eating the whole leg. Don't know if it doesn't go for the brain, but who knows. Oh, that's the tackles are moving again. This mantis is an absolute monster. Systematically dissecting the device. Take one or two legs off already. Oh, the moose will get rid of that leg as well at the same time. Make it shorter. Legs must taste nice, same as chicken legs, I guess. Cockroach legs. Who knows? Amazing device, amazing device. That's funny going for the brain cell, I guess. Appetite of the device is just unbelievable. Going for the brain now. The device is still alive, but it's disabled. think the caterpillars are gone. Turn it around, get a bit of a different angle. Hang on, stand by. The other device out, didn't do anything. This one's sitting on standby. The roach is still alive. Don't know how the device works because half the head is eaten, but yeah. Mantis A, Mantis B. Mantis A is busy, Mantis B is hungry. Didn't use his playing yet. Mantises are hungry. They eat, have a break, and they eat. Must have taken the head off the device now, and it's still moving. Where does the mantis store it? It just munch and munch. It's almost like a caterpillar. Oh, it's still alive in the caterpillar. Lost its head and it still works. Unbelievable. Much. That eye is watching me. It's just amazing. The little dot is focused on the camera. The motor is still going. Caterpillar motor is still going. Unbelievable. Legs are still moving. Must be nerves, I guess. Yeah. Where the hell does it store it? It just disappears in the device completely. Dismembered leg and the device are still active. Still responding. That's the storage device. It was so far from the mantis. Let's put it in there.